They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for VTOL. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay. Now down here? Good. Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Chief, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now.
We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green. First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Thank you. Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
We stick together and we're gonna get spotted. Let's split up. Meet back at the LZ. Chief, go with the Arbiter. Head toward the river. Second squad, you're with me.
Spread out, you whelps! Find them!
Sleepers! Take them out, nice and quiet.
Pelicans are en route, Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. If you find them, get them to the extraction point.
True Chieftain. Phantom. Pinned us down. Killed my men.
Anyone else got anything?
Hurry!
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief. Through the cave.
See how they beat their trap? I will help you spread.
Roar! This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power!
We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hokus.
Friendly gunship coming in hot.
IFF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real?
You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be.
Where did you find him?
Napping out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let
you
him know...
All of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
wounded.
Code Alpha
we're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantom's closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
I never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Let's go!
Sir. Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up.
You watch your field fire.
Point of entry. Best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
Lead the way.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Oh!
check!
Hostiles reported outside the barracks. I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way.
Look, coming out of the vents.
Light them up! Light them up!
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones! A whole swarm! Take them down! Short control bursts!
Shoot the buggers!
Great work.
Charges throughout the base. Johnson, as soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
A fresh scent. Must be close. Spread out. Track it down.
Use you like they used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives perish.
Spartan, the brutes have taken your soldiers. As prisoners or meat for their bellies, I do not care.
Survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Fight. Again, the brutes show their weakness.
Tolo.
I'll miss you.
Center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Oh.
Drones! Go! I'll cover you.
Roots, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. I'm sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Place on the path is
that did it, Chief. Bombs armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
A great deal of hardship on the road ahead. I'm your home. This place will become your tomb.